Come on. Rach, come on. Corinne! That way, no. It's a really small street, though.
Go.
I see red and yellow. Rachel, hurry and run.
I see it. Corinne, come on.
I'm coming.
That way.
We caught up.
Rachel and Eliza, you are still in the race and you are officially team number 8. Congratulations.
The race is not over yet, Phil. It's just like we're so blessed and we don't want to ever take that for granted.
Guess we're not blessed.
We are not hashtag blessed, apparently.
Corinne and Eliza, I'm sorry to tell you, you have been eliminated from the race.
Sorry, you guys.
We were hoping to do Survivor a little prouder than this, but we did our best.
You know, we gave it everything we had, and when you know you've given it everything you have and you still fail, then you're like, oh, what I had wasn't enough.
Right.
Which is the lowest of the low feeling.
And it was definitely worse because it was to Rachel and Eliza. We're devastated, we're so disappointed.
I don't respect us, like, surviving 4 legs is terrible.
We respect them as competitors, and we respect them as
women.
Racers and women, and they're really strong.
And then to have to stand there at our elimination on the mat with Rachel and Eliza, who were like, we respect you as women. I was like, get out of here with your fake BS. Like, I have no interest in hearing from them or speaking to them ever again. In front of them, I was like, I'm not gonna give you the satisfaction.
I don't know. I'm not a positive person. I don't really know how to spin this.
I hate them so much. I don't ever want to see their faces again.
Yeah, I believe I said this earlier. I won't be attending any parties, nor will I be speaking with any of these people. Take a good look. This is the last time you're seeing me.